You can see inside have short, fully short, and you can see router is working. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I have a Huawei 5G router, and this router have no power. This router is have no power. So now I will open and check what is the problem. So first I remove this cover and remove all the screw, and remove this back screw, hair screw, and remove this part, and then open the router and remove here the two screw. Okay, so check what is the problem, why not working, and now have to lock here in the plastic both of side, have lock and remove this antenna connection here, and now have four screw this side and remove this antenna connection all. Remove this all the screw, and remove the antenna connection also both of side. Now open this slowly, slowly. Remove this antenna connection also here. And this side have two antenna connection. Okay. And here have some screw also. And here is our router. I think inside have some water. First of all, I have to clean first. Clean with the cleaner like this. Okay, you can buy from any shop. Have to clean first. If you have some water, and after clean, you have to dry this with the hair dry machine, or have to dry it. Okay. Can use now hair dry machine. So guys, now I will check the charging socket. See, I have to use the ammeter in the buzz mode and check the plus minus. You can see inside have short, fully short, full short. I don't know what is break the short. So I will use the six. So guys, here I use the 12 volt battery. You can see. Now I will put this inside. And you can see router is working. See guys, router is working perfectly. We have inside little bit short, that's why this power board is not working. So now it's working perfectly. See, if I now remove this, okay, I use the main charger. See guys, this also working perfectly. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video. Now I return back this all and I check it's working. So now I return back this. Okay, and return back this one and make tight this screw. Here in the downside have to screw, and now I return back this antenna connection. All the antenna connection have mark white, black. Okay, now I will return back this part. Okay, now I connect all the antenna and all the screw I have to return back. You can see. So now I will return back the another part here. This part I have to return back. Okay. this part have two screw also return back, and have four antenna connection. So all the antenna connection you have to return back. Okay, now I will return back inside the case. Here have four screw, I have to return back this four screw here. Okay guys, almost done. Now I return back this plastic. Okay, and here have two screw, both of side one, and I return back this two screw also. And now I return back this sticker. Okay, and here the front side have two screw, also return back this two screw. Now I return back this plastic. Now I check again, this router is working. See guys, router is working good. Have light. So this router good working. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon for next video notification. Thank you, have a nice day.